see through sensory substitution. That's a good thing to do. Right on.